Every night after my kids go to sleep, I practice. It's hard work and it's allowed me to perform all over the world. But Hamilton is where we choose to raise our kids and perform my craft. Hamilton is going through an artistic renaissance. There's a great vibe here and real estate artists can afford. Hamilton may be one of the largest cities in Canada, but to me, it feels like a village.
I'm Cecilia Chang, first violinist with the Hamilton Philharmonic Orchestra, and it's happening here.